I am here today using my camera, my super little purple camera from my very first video that I recorded. If you remember the, I think it was the Circle of Magic, either that or else called Gregory Pleasant. It was the review thing. The reason why I'm using this camera instead of my webcam like I normally use is because I am busy doing stuff on my computer. And, wanna see me do stuff?
Doing stuff.
Yeah. So it's doing stuff, and I can't use it to record right now. But I wanted to give you all an update. This is an update about random nothingness. Usually when I record videos, I record them a couple weeks, a couple months ahead of time so that I can give something to give you. I try to get at least two out, at least one, sometimes two. I try to go for two, but it doesn't always work. But the nut isn't feeling well. So she and I haven't really been doing any books together, or any games or reviews or reactions together, anything like that. And there are two plus book series that I've been wanting to review, but the two I have planned, the Dresden Files and the Moving Castle, I haven't done because Kit Kinetic and The Nut are both supposedly reading the Dresden Files, and I wanted to do a team-up with them, but they haven't really been working on it. I think Kit is on the second book of the Dresden Files, Full Moon. She has been reading on it while on the toilet. Let me rephrase that. She's been reading it while on the toilet. That sounds better. She and I did listen to a bunch of audiobooks. I think from White Knight to Skin Games while I was driving and she would be sleeping, so she would sleep, wake up, and I'd be listening to it and stuff. So I don't know how much of that she remembers or how much of it she actually got. But she's like, oh, I'm going to read the entire series from the beginning because, you know, you can't start a series from the halfway point. And, yeah, she hasn't yet. And, like, a year ago, almost, The Nut asked me if I had the book. And I'm like, oh, yeah, I have this. And do you want to borrow them? And she's all, well, do you have the audiobooks? Because I like to listen to audiobooks while I'm doing stuff. I'm like, okay, yeah, I have the audiobooks, no problem. So I give her copies of all the audiobooks, and she has yet to finish the first one. So that plan failed, and is failed. And as for the Moving Castle series, Kit and I listened to it while we were on our test trip to Idaho. Which was really fun, by the way. And then she wasn't sure if she wanted to continue the series, because I told her that, you know, the next book isn't from Hal's point of view, or from Sophie's point of view. But she just finished, well, not just, like 2 weeks ago, I think, a month, finished the series, but we haven't had a chance to get together yet to do that one. And The Nut, I remember making her listen to the first book, but I'm pretty sure she doesn't remember it. She was like car sick the entire time. And I don't remember if she's done either of the other two. So those plans are very sketchy right now. I have to figure things out with those two to see what's going on with them. And I've also been planning on doing a video on telling you why things haven't been going right, why there's huge gaps in our October trip videos. I was going to have Kit do it with me, but we haven't had a chance to do it. We haven't had a chance to record the second episode of BASTARD! Either. That's the exclamation point. You have to put the exclamation point in there. So, we haven't had a chance to do that. That's the problem with living, you know, an hour and a half plus away, you know, from each other. And with people having jobs and, you know, life sucks. Anyway, so I was planning on doing this video explaining this stuff, but we haven't had a chance to do that. The reason for this is because Kit's phone did something funky, and she had to do something funky to it, and we lost a good chunk of the videos. I've managed to recover a few videos from our time in Montana, and the first of them I just finished editing. I will get those up as soon as I can. If you want a more complex explanation of what happened to Kit's phone, ask her. I don't know. This here is my phone. A nice, old-fashioned clamshell thing. Very simple. Nothing complex. I've always had phones like that my entire phone career. All of my phone experiences. I don't know. And I like them. They're uncomplicated. Which, I guess, as a whole makes my life more complicated because I need a camera, I need a laptop, I need internet, you know, I need a bunch of other stuff to carry around with me. But it's much easier for me, because I am not technologically savvy, easier for me to figure it out, how to do stuff. So, if you want something more complicated than that, then funky stuff happened, then I will see if I can get Kit to comment more in the down below, in the comments, but no guarantees. Speaking of not being technologically savvy, evidently, I am now illiterate. Or at least there's a debate on whether or not I'm illiterate, whatever. I was reading this article, I can't remember where from. I will see if I can find it again and link it down below. Hopefully it's, you know, a fraud thing, that's not going to happen. But there's talk about redefining the definition of literacy, so that a person will be considered illiterate if they can't use a smartphone. I think that's silly, personally, because I can't use a smartphone, but I can read books. Yeah, you know? I'm pretty intelligent that way. And what if I become like this famous author, you know, and I have like 80,000 books out, and everybody knows my name. I'm the new Stephen King and J.K. Rowling, rolling, all round up into one, and everybody knows my name, and I'm famous, and what? And then I won't be able to use a smartphone, but I'd consider it illiterate. So, yeah. That was just this wild tangent thing. My writing projects are coming along. Slowly, but they're coming along. I really ought to be working on them right now, but I am not because I'm recording stuff, and I am incredibly lazy. I'm also thinking of doing a random review thing, random commentary review reaction. You know, just randomly putting, or going to an anime website and randomly clicking on a show and then reacting to like the first episode. I've been thinking of doing that. Let me know what you people think about that. I actually have recorded one video of me doing that, which I'm kind of hesitant to put on the public thing because it's not exactly a nice anime. Well, let me rephrase that. I mean, I put Helsing Ultimate Abridged on my website or on my YouTube page. But, I mean, there was a lot of panty shots at this time. I'm thinking of editing that video and having, like, a little panty shot counter. But anyway, that is all I really have to say right now. I love you all. I really, really do. And blame the nuts for not having more videos. Blame her. Blame her. All her fault. Bye!
Thanks. I have a spot on my shirt.
A problem that girls who wear a lot of black should know by now is to not be baking while wearing black, because white flour gets all over the shirt. Anyway,